watch him and practice with him. I would act as a kidnapper and fire things at him, and I could see how he would react, and I could, you know, make suggestions to him. Well, you don't want to do that, or you want to stay away from certain areas, or draw them out more by asking specific questions. So animals would be nice pets.
Exactly.
So I've been rescued. You now have to watch the remainder of the series, which is only a few minutes, so don't worry. But you can thank Miley for finding me in the snow. And you can also thank the production team when the next scene gives you nightmares. A short helicopter ride further along the Dolomites in the province of South Tyrol is a rather picturesque town known to the Italians as Castel Rotto, and it's home to a rather terrifying tradition.
This area is sometimes Italian and sometimes Austrian, depends which war we just had. But yeah.
It was like we'd gone back 200 years.
Cross because one of all the wall up there's obviously a traffic jam building. This is the route nationale, the main road. The main is the main roads. On plus side, silver lining and all that, I met an actual pirate. However, having chatted to him for a bit, I realised I couldn't have been more wrong.
And he did stuff which he couldn't do when he first did Lord of the Rings. The technology wasn't available then, you see. But now he can really touch it up and give it the full gloss.
be?
I may not be here a full hour. I have a business appointment.
Forte P?
You know, reductions for former officials in the service of the community.
Forte P?
I must say, this early retirement is going to take some getting accustomed to.
Well, I think one of them has a bicycle.
Appreciate the full extent of a bodyguard's duties. It's popularly thought of as being largely a question of plonking one on some urban. Whereas in reality it ranges widely, from egg bagging to laying out your dinky little breakfast tray.
It's time he was up. What time does he arrive?
When he's taken an
the next call from the kidnappers. While I coach him and practice with him, I would act as a kidnapper and fire things at him. And I could see how he would react, and I could, you know, make suggestions to him. Well, you don't want to do that, or you want to stay away from certain areas, or draw them out more by asking specific questions.
Photograph finally arrived at the staging area. Surveillance agents had already checked the fast food. If you're nice to animals,
you'll
be nice to us.
Exactly.
So I've been rescued, you now have to watch the remainder of the series, which is only a few minutes, so don't worry, but you can thank Miley for finding me in the snow.
And you can also thank the production team when the next scene gives you nightmares. A short helicopter ride further along the Dolomites, in the province of South Tyrol, is a rather picturesque town known to the Italians as Castel Rotto, and it's home to a rather terrifying tradition.
This area is sometimes Italian and sometimes Austrian, depends which war we just had. Look, yeah.
It was like we'd gone back 200 years.
Cross because one of all the wall up, there's obviously a traffic jam building. This is the route of Nationale, the main road. The main is the main roads. On plus side, silver lining and all that, I met an actual pirate. However, having chatted to him for a bit, I realised I couldn't have been more wrong.
And he did stuff which he couldn't do when he first did Lord of the Rings. The technology wasn't available then, you see. But now he can really touch it up and give it the full gloss.
Thank you.
as my captain. What do you think I'm trying to do? I'm trying to save my boy's friends. And I am my loyalty. Mama, you started it.
JP.
I may not be here a full hour. I have a business appointment.
For JP.
You know, reductions for former officials in the service of the community.
For JP.
I must say, this early retirement is going to take some getting accustomed to.
Well, I think one of them has a bicycle.
Appreciate the full extent of a bodyguard's duties. It's popularly thought of as being largely a question of plonking one on some urban, whereas in reality it ranges widely, from egg bagging to laying out your dinky little breakfast tray.
It's time he was up. What time does he rise?
When he's taken.
By the 23rd of this month. Always fighting the clock. But I did what they wanted me to, and I've still